and the only opportunity to try and end a run of three draws when Enoch Ando was tripped in the box. The Forsman Stuckman denied Sam Foley from 12 yards. After half an hour of almost constant pressure, something had to give, and there was nothing Stuckman could do as Foley headed in for his second of the season, rising above two static defenders to flick home. Having broken the deadlock, Vale quickly put those missed opportunities behind them, and Jake Piazza using all of his strength to bulldoze through the box and score just after the break. Byron Moore completed the win with the cheekiest of finishes, the first win of the season for Port Vale, and it's back to the defensive drawing board for Port Dick Ops Doncaster.